Takes his father's sword, Minning, disguises the West Wind. He goes. Waller goes into the forest and surprises Fafnir in his lair and slays him, whereupon he's unable to understand the speech of birds. Meanwhile, Waller's father, Albert, disguised as the Sacred Goat, tells him of the spirit of Gunther.
Oh, yeah, Gunther, that one, but I thought, did you remember Pageboy?
No.
You got the wrong room, son. Aren't you Larkin? But what seems to be the matter?
I have a cloak just like that.
I'm in disguise, Your Highness. I was running away.
Oh, I see. Well, sit down. What the Queen has ordered means. Never mind what the Queen has ordered. Just sit down. Now then, what seems to be the problem?
Oh, we'll just go out and stand on the parapet naked and catch a chill and die, and that'll show him!
Show him what?
He'll be sorry.
Who?
Horrible Harry.
Oh, you mean big, nice Harry.
Just a minute. What did you do to him?
What did I do to him?
Well, you must have done something. You're talking about Agrid, and I was afraid to go home because I gave my little brother a bloody lip. It was an accident.
We had a little disagreement, that's all.
Oh, I see. So you decided to run away.
Well, you said some perfectly horrible things to me.
Oh, well then, I guess you're right. Guess about all you can do is pack up and get out. Unless, of course,
go ahead and say you're sorry. Look, that Harry is a wonderful boy, and he really does love you.
Why, we were on the road for 2 weeks, and he never laid a finger on me.
Oh, Your Highness.
Now, give me something pretty, something that shows you're a girl, and patch things up with him. Oh, and Larkin, try not to be too strong. Men like girls, men don't like girls that are strong.
I do.
Oh, Your Highness, I don't know what to think of. If it's a girl, I can name her Fred.
Well, what if it's a boy?
Dauntless, you'd better get to bed, but leave a history book.
I'm positive you're going to pass Mama's test tomorrow. Well, I'm pretty sure. And if you don't, I'll understand.
Oh!